I recognised you. You're that lot who got the Venus tear for me, ain't ya? Fancy seeing you again in a place like this.
Red, what on earth are you doing here?
Well, I heard a rumour that there's treasure here. Belonged to that old pirate, Captain Crow. Mentioned treasure to me, and I'm unstoppable. I can't get enough of it. So I got myself this boat and came on down to see what I could find. By the looks of you, you're here for the same reason, eh? Oh, this could be a bit of a laugh then. But in which case, I'd better get a wiggle on. Sure you won't mind giving me a bit of an head start.
Oi, hold your horses. You can't just sail that and then run off. And there are monsters in here, you know. Look at you, going off half-cocked on your own. You must have a screw loose.
Who do you think you are, underestimating me like that? You should know by now how good I am at creeping around. Those monsters won't even know I'm in here. Not like you, you big fat clodhopper.
Thank you.
knew there'd be some kind of secret passage in here. Right again. So, looks like our competition's back on track then, eh? I won't be losing to the likes of you.